All right. Can you start off? Can you just introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Christopher Millar.
But Chris, tell us, why did you come across the Jungle Gym?
I came across the Jungle Gym. One of the reasons why is my sister's father is a member here, and she told me about how much of a difference it helped her with her health. And I know I was at a bad point with my health, and I wanted to say I need to make a difference. And I was a little hesitant with going to CrossFit, but with her and motivation, just over what she's told me with the experience with CrossFit Jungle Gym, that's kind of where it helped me to start to go here.
Cool. Tell us, so we just finished your first 60 days. Tell us about some of your success over the first 60 days.
I would say I can tell with my body that I'm a little bit more defined, where I wasn't as defined as I was before. There are probably movements I never thought I could be able to do, and now I can do them. And just the overall feeling of feeling better and healthier to myself. Within the whole
program. Awesome. Yeah. Yeah, we had what? Muscle gain, body fat dropped, right? Body fat percent's down. What about your first workout? You beat it by 4 minutes.
Yep.
Right? 4 minute improvement there. So awesome. What was your first sign of progress? So when did you first notice you were making improvements? Or what happened that told you you were making improvements?
I would say when we got into starting to do the group sessions, where we were just doing the little individualized groups and the small ones, I guess I was a little bit more afraid to get into the group sessions. I wasn't sure I was going to be able to capable of doing them. And now I'm it's cake. That's I love going to the group sessions, and it's the atmosphere, the environment that you're with the group of people. And the coaching staff is just phenomenal, and they're there with you all the way through. It's that nervousness of me going from something small to something, a bigger group or something, a bigger group session.
Once you got in there and felt comfortable, you're like, all right, I know I'm doing pretty good.
I know I'm in the right place.
Cool. What would you say was the biggest obstacle that we helped you overcome during these first 60 days?
Probably more of my biggest obstacle is actually just feeling the fear of not being able to do a workout to any workouts possible.
Yeah.
It's when I first started, ooh, I don't know if I can do that. But again, with the coaching staff, they able to kind of modify the workout to where hey, I can do this. So it's that jump of fear of not being able to do it, it's a piece of cake.
Yeah. What were you just telling me before, not I can't do it, but maybe I can't do it today, but I'm on my way to doing it.
Yeah,
right?
Basically, I didn't think I could do it. I don't think I can. There are movements I did think I could do, and then I'm like, now it's like, well, with the little modifications here, it's movements, a step by step process to be able to say, hey, maybe eventually down the line I can do it.
So. Awesome. What do you want to accomplish next?
One of the things I want to accomplish next is to be able to lift more. One of the things I've noticed is that I have the capability of doing some sort of weightlifting, but I want to be able to get to a point where I can do more RX movements. I feel like it's more a little bit lesser in scale, but I want to get to the RX weightlifts.
Yeah.
A lot of people are doing that. I know I can. It's a surprise. It's a progress. So.
Okay. So, Chris, last thing I'll ask is there anything that you'd want to share with someone that's maybe sitting at home in a similar position that you were before you started here? Is there anything you'd want to share with them?
One of the things I would like to share is that anything is possible. I didn't think, again, before doing all of this, that where I was at, probably one of the worst health states I've ever been in. And I had no motivation. I had no capability of thinking I could do any of this, and with the whole program, and again with the coaching staff, and the other members that are here, I'm at a point where it's like I want to do this as a part of my life now. I feel like I'm missing without doing CrossFit, and if I can do it, I know there's a lot of people out there that can do it as well.
Yeah, I think I want to point out, you had said you know, one of your main reasons for doing this is to be healthier, but then you said now it's also not only that, but you want to do what? You want to, like, see how capable you are, right?
Yeah, basically, it's like, basically this whole program kind of shows you, it's not only get healthier, but it's also trying to see who you really are. And I've noticed that, like, just myself, I feel more confident into things that I can do, things I probably never do, I would be capable of doing. And now I'm like, I can do it, just to get better at it. So it definitely shows what how you are, like, what you're capable of, basically what you're capable of doing.
Awesome. Chris, you've been doing awesome. Let's keep following the plan. We're excited to see what happens in the next 90 days, and, you know, we'll check back in with you then.
All right.